this year. The rest of the Sens have just 26. Alfredson has a look and drops it off. Working in is Brendan Bell. Back to a pass. Goal! Danny Heatley.
Gord, they have switch calls in this league, and this is where you have to have a switch call. Colby Armstrong, Ron Hainsey, they don't fight on the switch call. They go to the same man. That allows Brendan Bell to go back door, and you see Danny Heatley finish it off. Heatley's wide open because Hainsey's up high. There was no switch between he and Colby Armstrong, and John Anderson was furious on the bench because of that.